New start zone.
You are a soldier of the Noble Alliance. A coalition of kingdoms upholding the ideals of valor and justice across Azeroth. An Alliance expedition sent to explore an uncharted island has recently gone missing. As a bold new recruit, you have joined a rescue mission departing from Stormwind. Find the lost expedition members and bring them home. For the Alliance!
Recruit, step forward. We're approaching the island.
Tutorial.
We have a mission to accomplish. Stay focused. I need everyone in top form if we're to complete this mission. Show me what you can do.
Attack a combat dummy. Okay.
Good. Next? That's odd. We weren't expecting rain. The Alliance leaves no one behind. Keep your guard up. Lives depend. Private Cole will run you through the rest of the drills. I need to discuss this storm with the helmsman.
The fish.
I'm here to help however I can. We'll get stronger together. Let's move into sparring positions. I'll let you have the first strike. Never run from your opponent. Stand your ground and fight until the end. Remember to always face your enemy. I yield. Oh, I'd say you're more than ready for whatever we find on that island. Private Cole, reporting for duty. Keep up the good fight. I bet we'll save the expedition in no time.
Captain Garrick.
Captain, we can't weather this storm for long.
Everyone below decks, now! We'll find that missing expedition. Recruit! Thank the light. Are you injured? The Alliance leaves no one behind. Don't leave Murlocs are dangerous in large numbers. Take back our supplies, but avoid fighting too many of them at once.
Right.
We have a mission to accomplish. Keep your guard up. Lives depend on us.
Don't worry. We'll find the expedition.
Never seen a storm like that.
But not vomit. I don't remember what I have.
Nasty storm. It must have hit the first boat, too.
We'll find that missing expedition. Stay focused and sharp. You three, scour the island for any sign of the expedition. Recruit, you and I will scout ahead.
Hungry.
We have a mission to accomplish. Don't leave your post
Henry
unattended.
Knew you would come.
Of course I did. He's my son. But more than that, he's a soldier of the Alliance. We leave no one behind.
Yeah.
I've meat. Let's go do a dumb thing.
Quillbor ambushed us. Eat first, Ilaria. You need your strength. The Alliance leaves no one behind. Keep your guard up. Lives depend on us. Recruit, Quillbor are far deadlier than Murlocs. You need to be ready for the dangers ahead. Let's see what you know. Good. You're ready to face the Quillbor. Let's get our people back. We'll find that missing expedition.
It is good to see you.
We'll head north and rendezvous with the others. Ilaria, recover your stamina before pushing forward. I've never given up on any member of the Alliance. I'm not about to start by failing my son.
Over here. The Quillbor are conducting some sort of ritual. You've got my attention. Keep your chin up.
Let's go. Those monsters have my son.
Henry, oh. I didn't see him, but I'm sure he's still alive.
I know. I raised him to overcome any challenge.
That gets what it works up so empty quest.
Strike on you!
the Jail Guard
will kill you. Your blood will earn a reward. Intruder, you will be our next sacrifice.
I knew the Alliance would rescue us. Let's get out of here.
Sacrifice! Sacrifice for... Intruders, you will be our next sacrifice.
You're Captain Garrick, Henry's mother. He always said you'd come
well,
for us.
Well, he was right. Now, where's the rest of the expedition?
I'm not sure, but I know how we can find out.
What can I do for you?
We'll show these ogres the power of science. I brought along a miniaturized Scout-O-Matic 5000. Let's just unshrink it. Whoop! Too big! A slight adjustment, and... There! Just right! Give it a try. come in? It seems the Scout-O-Matic 5000's camera is working as expected.
It has a camera? Then why does anyone need to be up there?
As a backup, of course. What if the machine were to break? We wouldn't be able to see. I mean, I doubt anything of the sort will happen. Just
famous last words,
Lord. Jostle it around too much.
Quiet. I see something.
We will take your soul and raise the dragon from the dead.
The full force of the Alliance will rain down upon you.
Ha! Our dragon will crush them. We have other rituals to oversee. Savor the final moments of your life.
They're bringing a dragon back from the dead? How are we going to deal with that?
We have to stop the sacrifice. But it would take an army to get through all of the undead.
Or science. The resizer can enlarge one of the nearby boars so it can trample all of those monsters flat.
We don't have any other choice. My son's life is on the line.
Necromancy is nothing next to technology. Take it easy. One giant boar coming up. Let's just calibrate the resizer. Whoops, too small. Let's see.
Oh, it's so cute.
Turn this dial. Okay, try it now.
What could possibly go wrong? Honey, I killed the boar.
Yikes! That won't do at all. Here, try again. Eureka! A giant boar! Let's report back to the captain.
We have a mission to accomplish. Stay focused and sharp. We'll deal with the army. The rest of you, push forward and set up camp once we've cleared a path. To trample. It's the only way to take down the larger ones.
Mother! I knew you'd save us!
Something's happening to the boar. Hang on, recruit. We've dealt with the undead. Now let's finish off that necromancer and save my son.
Kill. It's a kill.
Let's go check on Henry.
Mother, I'm sorry. I tried to fight the ogres, but they were too strong.
Henry, always remember that you are more than your mistakes. Now, Private Garrick, I want a full situation report.
We have to rescue my friends. Be careful out there.
Yes, Mother. Captain Garrick. The ogres are using necromancy to raise a dragon from the dead. They need sacrifices like us to fuel their magic. They're about to start a ritual there. It's already begun. They're going to use the life force they gathered to reanimate the dragon.
Then we need to move quickly. Recruit Private Garrick. The Alliance never gives up hope, even in the face of disaster. We'll put a stop to these rituals before the ogres can complete them. Let's go. We can't rest until we stop the ritual.
Day to you. Have a good one. How are you? See you around.
Ogres and necromancy. A dangerous combination.
I shouldn't have left Ironforge. All right, let's see what we can find.
You're a true hero. Stay away from dark magic. Keela and I will scout ahead. We'll meet you to the north, just outside the Harpy Den.